using a heat gun to fix this problem on this piece of furniture. Yes, it started to come out. Three lines. Oh, I have to push it again. There. I'm holding it. Oh, I gotta push really hard here. It worked. All right, now I can take this piece of furniture, put it in the car.
Load up the car, son.
I love the TV show Sanford and Son. Lamont, the dad would say, right? Lamont, did you unload the truck? And Lamont would come in. But I'd be different. I would give my son a glass of water. Here, take a break. We can unload the truck tomorrow. But the dad in that TV show was too old to do any work. I'm still young enough to help my son. I could even drive the truck. Well, that's what I do. Let me show you. On the chair, so it doesn't really look okay, but that's the one that I'm passing on today. I'll work on the others later. I just need more help. I can't do all of this by myself. Let me show you the dog. Sleep inside my. I made that furniture. At least I somehow transformed it to what it originally was. Okay, I'm gonna bring the table here. God bless you and those that's around you. Go do a good deed. Go learn some carpentry. This way, you are helpful to other people.